So today in this class, we discussed about the VVM macro programming, and VVM macro programming, the topic is the how to write any information, any data on the sales with VVM macro programming. Yesterday we discussed the how can select the sales, and today we discuss how can write the sales. So this is the A1. I want to type the anything value, anything numbers, and anything data on the A1 through the VVM macro programming. Okay, so first go to the Visual Basic, insert the new modules, declare the function subject, so I have typed the range A1. So right here, range A1 dot value equal to, it's like I type name. So one method I have write the A1 dot value equal to name, and second you have one to type the range V1 dot value is not necessary equal to raw, and you have also typed the range C1 dot formula equal to so this is the typing method. You can write the dot value, write the without any give the references, or already pick the value, and you can also give the formula. So both of versions are same, no difference in the code. But you have typed the data, then you can formula is not different than the client, like a same. But I want to store the one value. I have the number, the D1. So I want to D1 value store on the A1 value. So we have typed here range H1 dot value and equal to range D1 dot value. So 65 the type here. If D1 have a formula, it's like 20 plus 60. Then as a value, not a store formula, store the value, because I have write the code d1 dot value. If right here d1 dot formula, then your complete formula store here. Equal 20 plus 60. So your formula will be stored. So this is the difference between value and formula. If you store the value on another sales, and if another cell have a formula, if you use the value, to, then only for value is stored. But you use the formula, then formula is stored. But I have typed the numbers in the active sheet. But I want to type the C3. But now we have stay on the C1. So that time we have the two method. First, you can need to C3 activated. C3 dot select, yeah, activate. And then type the data range A1 dot value equal to anything. But if you want to store on another file, just like we have the another file is book 2. Yeah, right. This is the book 2. So first need to activate your workbooks and write the book1.xls XLSM. Do extension as we use extension dot activate. But this is the first method. But you can if you only for type the value, you can write the directly. It's like I have write the work book two dot xlsm dot seeds seat one dot range a one dot value equal to anything number. But I want to store the value one workbook to another workbook. So I have the range A1 in the book one seat one, and I want to store this number on the book two seat two B1. So we have write the code like that. This is a book one. I have stored the book two from the book one. C2 and B1. So this is the method. Clear, sir? Any doubts? Mr. Veera?
Okay.
Okay. So I have do the some work with this code. So I have the one form and one data sheet. It's like this is the form and this is the data. At form we have the some informations like name, city. I have created a small form, but you can create the one large form. And now I have created the one submit button. So fill the number, click on the submit button. Our data stored in the data sheet one by one, one below one. So first create the ID, unique ID, and second the date when the data is stored, and also time, this time data is stored. And this is the data name, city, and marks. So I have one, give you one manual, city Pune, and marks in the 6x2. So first the ID give the one, date today, time now, and this is the Puja, and this is the Pune, and 6 to 5. Right, and now when the now clear the form, and when the again field I will submit the next information, write the below of this line, and this is the continuous. When the type the data, click the submit button, our data stored one by one, one below one in the data sheets. So what is the project, is clear? Understand my project? Okay. So do the write the code for this project. So I have a subject, name, date, formula, macro name the send. And first, we have created the ID. Right, sir? Because ID here. How we create the ID? I have applied the max formula. Max formula, select the this is maximum value, and and this formula I give the maximum number of the ID, and next ID the plus one on the max result. I get the new ID. So right here, ID equal to application dot worksheet function. Why use the
one more. Hello.
Tell me.
Here you are giving ID, sir.
ID is
variable, right?
This is a variable. I have not declared a variable. Use the directive.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. If you not declare the variable,
use the directive, then variable automatically declare the variant.
Okay.
After 2 and 3 classes, okay. I discuss the complete variable topic. Then we declare the variables. Now, because I have not discussed on the variable, so I use the directive without defining.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So max formula is the not support directly supported to VBA. So we use the application worksheet function method. And I want to get the maximum formula from the C data sheets A column A. So we have used write the data here sheets data because data sheet not activated every time. Form is activated every time. So we use the.
One second, tell me. Max means, okay, max formula, that is worksheet formula.
In the max formula, give the column A by A, but column A is the data sheet. So we write the complete path, sheets data dot range column A.
Okay.
Okay. Because when the trigger this macro, our form sheet will be activated, right, sir?
Oh, okay.
This macro run by clicking the one button. I have designed the button after this writing macro, and when they click the button, that time our form sheet activated. So if you not give the data sheet method, so formula will be calculated the maximum the form A. So this is required writing the range with seeds. And if you have do with the another file, then you write here the file word name, just like our, I have tell you. Right, sir?
Yeah.
Okay. And now I want to put the data from data sheet to the below of the data, right? So we have used the last class method sheets data dot range a 10 lakh 65,000 dot and Excel up. But this code go to the data sheets and go to the A65,000 first and press the control up arrow and go to the last data of your sheet, right, sir? But I want to write the data next cell of the last data cell. So I want to move the cursor one cell below, right, sir? So we use the here offset function. Offset and put the row number 1 and column number 1 dot value equal to ID plus 1. So this code go to the data sheet first, go to the A65,000 and control and an Excel up. So we derive the and Excel is up. So press the control button and up arrow button and go to the last fill cell and offset. I have write the offset. In the offset I have a row and column, right, sir? Do you want to move the row? So write the row number of row and you want to move the column, write the number of column. So we have not want to move the column. I just want to move the row one row. So write the one. Mm-hmm. So this for features, put the one cell down and type the your ID plus 1. It means maximum A plus 1. The next ID, right, sir?
Right.
And yeah, this is the copy. And now we have type here 2, right, sir? That time our cursor go to the last cell. That's it. And then I want to not cursor below. I want to cursor the next for the writing the deed.
Mm-hmm.
It's clear, sir. When you use this code, when you use this code, Excel A65000.n Excel is up. Our cursor go to the below to up. Down to up. To last cell, but here is the type the row number, and I want to type the date above of next column of ID, filling ID. So here is change the, like put the zero, write the one. And type here date. Right, sir? And also we have the next to write here date. I want to next our cursor go to the down to up. I want to next two column for the time, one and two. Okay. So right here the two and type the time. But problem is that you know for any formula for the time. VV also, Excel also. In the Excel have a now formula. And also VV has the now formula. Now formula give you date and time, but I want to only for the time because I have date already write the date. So do you want to only for time? So we have the one formula in the Excel text. Text, select here and apply the HH for hour, MM for second, minute and SS for second, you can get the time. But text formula not support the VV. But like that formula, we have the format. Just like text formula, we have the format formula, format function, and we have the type here now and HH, MM, SS. So we have got the only for date. It is clear, sir?
Yeah.
So now we have write the date here also. And now I want to name from the C21 B2 bit. So we have typed the formula and write here range B2 dot value. Here we have write the seed name here, but here is the not seed name, only for range. Why? Because when the we have triggered this macro, our form seed will be activated. So no need to write the seed name because I know our form seed will be every time activated when the this macro run. But you can also write the seed name, but not a necessary. It is clear, sir?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, write the three.
If you give the seed name in.
If you want to give the seed name, also write the seed name, no any problem. Just like B5, right here, name here, sheet name here, sheets, form, sorry, B5, and last the B8. Every data will be stored. Now get the confirmation.
But this one is B offset function, you have to change the value, right?
Yeah. Okay. So offset formula, offset function, just move the cursor for the row for the column. Okay, sir. And we have write a confirmation MSG box. And here, say, data have stored. And after the message, this data will be clear for the next entry. So right here, range. And also here, seat name is not required. And we have used the multiple cell, just like V2. Comma, B5, comma, and B8. Study will be discussed about that. Clear? contains. Just place the delete and clear the data. Our macro is the clear, but I want to assign this macro on the button. So on the developer tab, insert, insert options. Insert option have the two type of the button, first form control and second ActiveX control. If you use the ActiveX control, then need to write the code. And if you use the form control, need to assign the macro, not need to write the code. So we have used the form control option buttons. And then the press and after press, we have assigned macro pop-up. I just select the macro and press the OK. Our macro will be assigned on the this button. And double click, I have changed the name. Just like submit. OK, well, everything. And first to clear the this data. Press. And data have been stored, okay, clear, and data will be stored here. And again, I have typed the another person name, Uday. City is the Noida, and marks is the, and press the button, store, data will be stored here, data sheet. But I want to, when they type the data, here I have typed the data just like your wish, and press the enter, our cursor below. I want to, after the pressing enter, my cursor is jumped to one cell to another cell, filling cell. So I want to move the cursor of the only four in those three and yellow area where I type the number data. That's it. So just right click, protect sheet, and first need to select the three cells using the control button. Right click, go to the format cell and protections unlocked. After then do the protection sheet, right click on the sheet name, and here is the locks cell. Uncheck the locks cell. Okay. After that, we have typed the enter, our cursor moved to here. Just like I have typed the Delhi, and here is the marks, right? Sir? And press the button. It has stored. Okay.
So this data automatically save the data, we have to mess up manually.
Yeah, automatically data will store one by one. If you want to
create, okay. Save.
If you want to save, to bus apply the code here. The application, the active work book dot save. Only for. Okay, sir.
If you want to, one more thing. Okay. If you want to save data means, how can we have to save?
Hey, what data? I don't understand what you're saying.
Today, I am entering the data. I have to store down particular data. One folder.
Oh, do you want to save the? Do you want to store the data as a file to one file to another folder, in one particular folder, right, sir?
A particular date.
When you submit the click the submit button, your data is stored in the on the one. If you first create the new file. Put the data on the sheets and write the code and write the sheet name as a date and save the as a date in the one particular folder. Did you say?
Yeah.
Simple. I do know this type of the code. I can also do the project like that. You can do. It is not a big deal. You can try then do. Mm. You can try. There is any get the problem. I will support you. You have no clear the folder, you have no clear the file, you have no save the file, you have no clear the worksheet, everything no? So first design the, first write the algorithm and write, and by algorithm write the one by one code.
Okay.
Everything no. Which required in these sheets. So first design the algorithm, right, sir? Steps. And by and like the one by one write the code and the like your according to your algorithm, and your macro will be ready. This is not working. It's a small thing, and everything know you which code applied in this macro. You know, but you need to arrange your codes according to your algorithm. So I send you this file also. And I want to create the one form, one professional form, like this PIN card form, driving license form, anything, ESI form, PA form, any design the one big form. And I have write the data, I click the submit button, our data is stored in the another sheets. Okay. And after that, I have created, if you want to save the another file, so next class we'll be discussing.
Okay.
Thank you. I send this file.
Hello.
Yeah.
Just share me the file as early as possible.
I send you file on the mail. Okay?
Recording. I'm asking recording.
Recording need to time because recording take the time for the converting. After the convert, we have send you. Okay, file will be I send
you. Okay, today's code also.
And in the file, I'll have a code also.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, I send it. Okay, see you tomorrow, same time.